Now, at any given time, there are nearly 900 kids in the foster care system in Hamilton County. This weekend, more than two foster care agencies will get help finding all of them homes. Joining us to talk about it from the Lighthouse Foster Care System is the director, Jamie Clark. Thanks for coming in. And from the Coalition of Care, Chris Combs. Well, you two are a really good thing for kids who need foster care because you're bringing your agencies together along with some others. Talk about the coalition that's getting formed here.
We are actually working collaboratively with Beach Acres and Focus on Youth, and as well with Coalition of Care, who has connected us with churches. Crossroads Church is who is supporting us in this mission. So between all of us, our goal and our mission is to see how many foster families we can get to come forward, because as you all know, there's so many children that need homes, and we're repeatedly having to send these children either out of our region where they can't reconnect with their families, or we're even, which is worse to me, separating sibling sets because we can't find a home that will take 3 and 4 siblings.
And, you know, it's interesting. That is the goal, I know, in Hamilton County and probably most other places, to reconnect the kids eventually with their families. They may need time away from those families for various reasons, but it's always your intention to get them back to their families if you can. And with the other two systems you're working with, you've got a big pool of kids that need help. Your organization is the one that pairs with the churches, which is a very natural place to go because there are a lot of very empathetic, caring, loving people who attend church. Crossroads, I'm not surprised to hear, taking part in this. And these sessions you've got coming up here, they're about finding out the basics of what it means to be a foster care parent?
Correct. The first step is information sessions. What is the foster system? How do I engage? How do I serve? How does it work? From there, we'll roll into the actual training on the church campus. We experimented with this about 3 years ago. We invited a single foster agency onto a single church campus, had good success. So this is kind of a next step of, let's engage multiple agencies in a collaborative effort, because the problem is big, so we need a big solution. We need lots of people involved.
You're a foster care parent. You've been one before, and you're one again. Talk about the kind of emotion that flows over you when you go through the experiences that you do in that situation.
It's challenging. It's the, I say, it's the most difficult thing you'll ever do in your life and the most rewarding. Kids who come into your home are coming out of difficult situations by definition. That behavior will play out in your home, and so your job is to love them and guide them and give them boundaries and know that they're going to maybe act a little bit differently than you would expect, but they're also they give back, they are rewarding, they affirm, they love, and you see them get back on a trajectory of life where they can succeed long term rather than falling off the bandwagon somewhere along the line.
I'm sure it takes some courage to be someone's angel on earth. Thank you for doing that, and thanks for making it possible that these kids will get homes. And these three information sessions I'm talking about, the first two will be tomorrow from 12:30 to 1:30 at Crossroads Church in Mason and the Crossroads Church in Oakley from 1 to 2. The next meeting will be at the same location on Thursday from 6:30 to 7:30. And we also have a link on our website to these folks. Just go to WLWT.com.